Hey everyone, I'm in Farming Simulator 22. Here's how to buy land on the Xbox, either One or the Series X or S. So I'm in the starting zone of a new farm. I've got funds, I've got 1.5 million, you can see that top right. And I want to buy this area. So this is the same area that you have in the tutorial, minus the farmhouse and a few other bits that were built for you in that starting zone. So to buy it, what you need to do is hit the menu button. There's a couple of different areas you can buy. I think easiest is here on the map. We'll just zoom out with the left trigger so you can see all of the map here. But this mode is just showing you what all the fields have and lots of information. And if you want to buy stuff, you need to go into farmland mode. And you do that by pressing down the left stick, so the button on top of the left stick on your controller. And it will all go brown like this. And then anything you want to buy, you just press the right stick down on top of it. So this one here is the starting zone. And this one's special because you have three fields included and also a few outbuildings as well. So you've got like kind of like the barn area and some other stuff over here. So this one will set you back, if you look down the bottom left, 156264. And the one thing to point out with this one, it's not so easy to sell this if you make a mistake because it has the starting buildings on it. You have to sell those separately before you can sell the land if you want to do that. But anyway, if we want to buy it, all we do is hit X. So again, on that bottom screen, right at the bottom there, can you see you've got like the little icon descriptions. So the X button is buy. So we do that. It says buy land. A for yes, B for no. Got 1.5 million, so I'm cool. And now I own that. So you can see I've got this nice blue highlighted area over it. And more importantly, the fields show as blue that I own them. So anything that's white, I do not own. If you want to buy another area, you can do that. So again, we're still in this special view. So right trigger, your right stick, press that down. I don't think there's a way to multiple select fields, but if you want to buy another one, just go here, X, yes, here, X, yes. And gradually you can see we're banging our bank balance down, but we're also, getting other stuff here. Now what's quite nice is if you make a mistake, you don't get penalized for then selling it. So how do you sell land? It's the same sort of process, but slightly backwards. You right click your right stick over an area that you own, and then it will go this different color, and then we will sell it. And 49,152 is exactly the price that we paid for it. And this time we hit Y to sell it. Do you want to sell the land? Yes. So it's that easy. So just to prove that, 49,152, buy it. Yes. Boom. The other cool thing about buying land is you buy it in the state that it currently is. So you can see there's some sunflowers here that are already growing. So I get the crop as part of my purchase, but certain fields may not have anything in it. So it may not be worth quite the value to you. I'm not sure whether the value changes, whether anything's growing or not. That's maybe something to check and point out. So you can see this one, as I hover over it, it tells me who owns it. So I can see it's owned by me and the condition of it. So that's something you might want to think about as well. But that's it really. So you just hit your menu icon there and then go in here with your left stick, press down on that, and then right stick to buy stuff, to select stuff, and then X to buy or Y to sell if you select something there. And that's it really. I hope that was useful to you. If it was, give us a thumbs up please, that's much appreciated. I'm going to be churning out loads of tutorials on Farming Simulator 22 in future days. I'm on the Xbox Series X, so if you're on the Xbox, do subscribe and I'll do my best to help you with learning this awesome game. Thanks so much.